Poor Captain Steve Rogers. A man at a time. I mean, literally. Back when he first became Captain America, he had so many adventures and faced such incredible foes. I wonder if the future will be any different for him. Anyway, Cap had many strange adversaries, but none were as dangerous as the Red Skull and Arnim Zola.
Trouble sleeping?
Excelsior.
Ow!
Let me wear a leotard.
Zola, what do you think?
A masterpiece!
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go.
Captain America! This is just like one of your films. You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness the true strength of Hydra!
Captain Rogers, come in. Steve, are you there? Great, is that radio of yours broken again? I hope you're receiving this message. The red spell can be extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
To see how the shielded stooge fares against them. Of course, Herr Schmidt. Activating cannon defenses. Just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
Thank you.
said those cannons were state-of-the-art, Doctor.
I can assure you they are, Herr Schmidt. My calculations never fail. This shouldn't be happening.
You cannot stop Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere, in everything. You will see.
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
What do you need?
Have a pleasant chat, Captain. But I have plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
We need to catch him. There must be another way around.
Following us! We must leave!
It is of no concern, Doctor. Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers! Blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location. In fact, you're probably already fighting him. Best of luck with that.
Something tells me Red Skull is gonna regret making that.
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain. If it wasn't bound to your stupidity. We are the future. Yet you serve lower beings.
Go get him, Steve! I can handle these guys. I'm with you till the end of the line, pal.
You missed that window. We're bugs on a windshield.
Better get moving, bugs.
Okay, this time the radio is definitely going to work. Captain Rogers, come in. Still nothing. Well, that's disappointing. Try and make your way to the front of the train. I'm in Zola. Not getting away this time.
Our intel says Zola rides in the front carriage. We're gonna need him if we want to catch the Red Skull.
I have detected intruders on board. Defense is activated. Everyone, to your stations.
Looks like we've got company, Cap.
Thanks.
just doing what needed to be done.
Any chance I could get a hand here?
Lagoon, Captain. I have saved the best for last.
Just like old times, Steve. We can take them together.
Sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
Hydra's secret weapon.
Tomorrow, Hydra will stand master of the world. Born to victory on the wings of the Valkyrie.
You should have left it in the ocean.
The Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves.
I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
Is this the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorites. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially if S.H.I.E.L.D. knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but, well... Hi!
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Oh, why didn't I take a cab?
Rayburn College.
Seriously need to revise our heroes behind us.
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint, slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Yet another perilous event.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on.
I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. Did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
If I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait, that doesn't work. S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be.
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Some kind of, I don't know, a special S.H.I.E.L.D. gadget or something that could locate my flags? That'd be really, really helpful.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. In this month's bullpen bullet.
We found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Hey, thanks! The deck looks so clean! Why, it's as good as new! I didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting the phase trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swoon.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately. Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany, 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You
crave subjugation.